Do you believe in aliens?
I'm absolutely convinced that's all there is to it.
Do you also believe that UFOs have come to Earth?
There has been and is an existing presence, an ET presence. And I spent millions and millions. I probably spent more as an individual than anybody else in the United States has ever spent on this subject.
Is it risky for you to say, you know, in public that you believe in UFOs and aliens?
I don't care.
You don't worry that some people will say, did you hear that guy? He sounds like he's crazy.
I don't care.
Why not?
It's not going to make a difference. It's not going to change reality of what I know.
Do you imagine that in our space travels we will encounter other forms of intelligent life?
You don't have to go anywhere.
You can find it here.
Yeah.
Where exactly?
It's just like right under people's noses. Oh my gosh. Wow.
The FAA confirmed to us that for years it referred reports of UFOs and other unexplained phenomena to a company Bigelow owns. He told us he's had his own close encounters, but declined to go into detail. Robert Bigelow's quirky, and he knows it. But when you have as much money as he does, no one, not even NASA, seems to care.